Hello, my dear Capricorn. Welcome back to your channel. Let's pull a couple cards to see the energies around you this week. Capricorn collective message. Octopus and dolphin. Okay, so I feel that you will be connecting with a friend of yours who will really give you a stimulus to resolve all the issues that you maybe put aside. You know, at the back of your mind that it is a quite complex situation, but you kind of didn't have an energy. And this friend that comes into your sort of arena in the next 7 days will give you a good inspiration. Maybe you're telepathically connecting with them, maybe you are at the distance, but their energy is calling you, and you know that this person has something special. You know that they give always their heart. Dolphin for me really speaks about the water sign. Equally, you know, octopus, it's water creature. However, I'm getting from octopus very much your energy. So it's a conversation, I would say, with someone who's very, very intuitive, very emotional, and I would say they manage their emotions now on a very intellectual level. So someone, you know, that really is like a dear friend who will help you to resolve certain issues. Even if they are not aware, they feel that there is something that, you know, they need to offer their help for you to resolve, or at least, you know, give an inspiration. So let's see, Capricorn, what is the issues you're dealing and how this friend can help you. Let's pull a couple clarifiers. Okay, Capricorn. Okay, we have Three of Pentacles, King of Cups. Wow, Ace of Cups. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful cards. So there is an offer, there is a unity. It's your mind comes together with other people. You see, there is again an institution. They are somewhere, you know, that they are promising some sort of unity. You are coming in some sort of unity. And I think this conversation that you're going to have, either a friend or a person that really wants to help, you are signing some sort of a contract, something that will give some financial benefit. Now we have King of Cups and we have Ace of Cups. I mean, can this be better? This really speaks about a union. Not only that it's a very lucrative, but also this could be an emotional union. It could be that you are meeting a water sign who will be willing to share their cup. They want actually, you know, to give you more that just friendship, and they even committing. And these cards for me really speaks very, very highly about engagement, about proposing, you know, their hand, because the Hierophant as well stands for a church, also you know, about the tradition. It's a family card. Maybe they really saying to you, I am a family person. If you had any doubts, I'm telling you right now that I want to commit to you, and I want, you know, to commit properly. So it could be, you know, an engagement really offer. And like I say, it could be a really good friend who wants to help you. Maybe you had some financial difficulties. They're stepping in fully and they're saying, we will help. A friend or a couple of them, they really, really believe in your creative endeavors. And they want, you know, to help you. So let's pull three cards. I want to see this King of Cups, the Ace of Cups, and the Hierophant. What else we can see? So there will be basically a communication coming from far away. This offer that I'm talking, it's really coming, I feel, from really far away, like a different country, because you have been experiencing a competition. A competition could be as well in finding a relationship, you know, that maybe the market is so full of, you know, very talented people, if we are talking about work, and it's really, really hard for you to be the winner. It also speaks about the competition, as if you are trying, you know, to get yourself in a love relationship, and you see that there are so many options, but none of them really works for you. And now you are getting from abroad, you know, this sort of communication coming to your way. And I feel that this offer might be inviting you to come and meet them at least halfway, because you're looking here with these two wands in the world, maybe even literally looking in the map where this person is, where this person lives. Does this person really is serious about their intention? And they seem to come like a king or knight of swords, saying, I am interested in you. I am, you know, real about this. I am not emotional. As I said, it's emotional intelligence. I am giving you what I'm saying I'm giving. You know, it's not that I'm playing games with you. Let's pull a couple Oracle fairy cards to see what else we could get for you, my dear Capricorn, on this romantic offer. Yes, the fairy godmother, the soulless, the collective pixies, and the singer healing. Wow, it really speaks for me about a long wait, about this healing, because there is something, you know, that you had to heal, and now the rewards are coming. You are going to celebrate. You're going to celebrate either extremely, extremely lucrative offer coming from abroad, in terms, you know, helping to fix all your problems, all, you know, the complex issues, Capricorn. And look, we are getting a fairy of godmother and soulless. Really speaks about the divine intervention, about alignment from the spirits. And we are getting the collective pixies and the singer of healing. It means that you will be celebrating with your, you know, family, with your friends. You are healing. You are healing. You are behind all the negativity. You are approaching a new phase in your life. And you are getting from the fairy mother a gift. This, like I said, it could be an offer really for you, a very lucrative, or it could be as well a relationship that, trust me, these cards, no, not lying, it's saying you have healed the old wounds and you are ready now to move on into something much happier, much more rewarding. I will pull on the relationship sort of offer, couple of cards from the fairy Heart of the Fairies Oracle, and let's see what they can say, how they can clarify, yeah, this offer, this romantic offer. The Thief, the Queen of Golden Bow, the Paradox, and the Prince of Light. So basically, you will have to, it's paradoxically that this situation has taken a lot of time, you know, it stole your energy. You have been obviously lingering on the past wounds, on the past memories, and you couldn't really heal and believe that you can trust someone, that someone can actually genuinely be interested in you, that someone can actually be talking with you, if it is a digital conversation like online, you know, dating, phone messages, Twitter, social media platforms. You can't believe that this person is not joking, because you are reflecting to the previous days, and you are saying, paradox, what a paradox, you know, people that I have, you know, been trusting and believing, they let me down, and now, you know, I'm getting someone in my life who are as well approaching me through the same maybe stream, a channel of meeting, you know, people, and I'm getting completely different situation, you know. I'm seeing that I can trust these people, and I have this Prince of Light. I feel that, you see, this is a pure bliss of offering their heart, that they're offering their their soul, their, you know, gifts, what they have, they are open, honest, they're emotionally offering their stability, their heart, they're talking about, you know, their home life, they are talking about the situations in the past, that what they went through, you know, difficulties in relationship that they experiencing, and you are in disbelief. You cannot believe that this is true. But the Queen of Golden Bow, it's a very much saying the justice, you know, is here. It's the moment that we are reaping a reward. You know, you went through a really tough time, Capricorn. There were people who was using you, they were stealing your energy like energy vampires, and here we are today. You are getting your offer, emotional offer, to come into unity, into relationship. I'm so pleased to deliver this message to you, Capricorn. I hope you enjoyed. Leave your comments if resonates, and I will see you next week.